Hey Ray, end of day 47. I'm at 1823 at Lucas Spring campsite. Man, some rough climbs today. Also a couple good views. Very chilly. I'm going to cowboy camp. That means just no tent. Just sleeping on my pad with my sleeping bag. That's about it. All right. Love you. Saturday the 9th. That's my campsite. It's about 5:30. North side of Moose Lock. Occasionally there's water running across these rocks. Been a lot of these timbers bolted into the stone. It's so steep, but it's been neat walking alongside this stream. A lot of waterfalls, pools, pretty good views of the mountain. This section is steep enough. They have rebar handrails going up there, still right alongside the stream. I love these bogs. There's a trail down there. Come on up this way. And somehow I'm going up that way. Woohoo! And see all them little steps. Doom, 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 doom. Doop, doop, doop. Way down there. Whew. Again. End of the day, trying to get to a campsite. Still a couple miles away. But this is what New Hampshire did to me for the last mile uphill. And then, more uphill. Be there soon.